I chose CUA because it's in DC. I admire DC because of its cosmopolitan nature. I'm coming from Puerto Rico. I'm all about diversity, cultural integration, and I felt like DC was a great city to do just that. At first, I enrolled at Catholic University hoping I would graduate as a biology major and hopefully go into medical school. But as I started taking my classes, I started taking my electives in psychology. And it was Dr. Rich abnormal child psychology class. And that's where I learned that psychology was for me. So this semester I landed an internship at Society for Research in Child Development. And there I work with a wonderful team and I do all sorts of tasks from searching grants opportunities, research that has been conducted, and sometimes it stays within the academia, so people that conduct research in that field. In our case, it's child development and anything pertaining to children and the families. So what we do is that we take this research and we put it in lay terms and we get it out so people who are interested in the subject can learn about it, and also we get it to Congress to let them know what's really working and what's not working, so they can ultimately make the change. It's amazing. It's intimidating, especially because I feel I'm not too young, but I don't know, like I'm working among people that have been doing this for years and years and I haven't even graduated. So for me, it's an incredible learning experience. It's helped me grow personally and professionally. And I believe doing just this, I'm going to be able to arm myself with the tools to continue on in this field.